Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. Today I'll be showing you how to do an advanced search on Twitter. Watch the video till the end to learn how. If you are not subscribed to our channel yet, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Twitter is a social media platform where you can share and express thoughts at times when you want to look at old tweets. You can use the advanced search features on Twitter. The advanced search feature allows you to tailor search results to specific date range, people, and more. To do the advanced search on Twitter, tap open the Twitter application from your app list. After you reach the home screen of Twitter, tap on the search tab located at the bottom of the screen. In the search box, type in a column sign and type in a username. If you tap on the search button after that, you'll be able to view all tweets from that certain someone, type in from and give a column sign. Now enter the username of the person you're trying to search for tweets from the date range. Leave a space after typing the username. Now type. Since giving another column, enter a date from where you want to read the tweets from. Make sure to type it in year, month, and date format. After you type in the date, enter the month and the day. Give another space and type until, type in a column sign. Again, type in the date until where you want to view the tweets from. Again, enter the year, month, and date, and after you do that, search for the tweets, and that you'll be able to view the tweets from the person to date. That was how to use the Twitter advanced search on your mobile device. If you found the video useful, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes. Thank you for watching.